pieces from the Philippines, at the southern part of the Philippines, we call Mindanao. This is traditional instruments in the Mindanao part of the Philippines called kulintang. So I understand in Brunei you have also a kulintang. Yeah, the instruments with gongs. Yes, we also have that in the Philippines. So the first one is called Tintu, and the second one is called Modern Ginali. I will be playing the kulintang. IG is playing.
Followed by Sifedimod, which is a Cebuano traditional folk song. that we kind of remixed in our own way.
Thank you.
this year. So, it's about the fisherman, right? So, he caught the fish and then, yeah, it's funny. It's a funny song. But I just heard an Ilonggo version of this song. And it's funnier because it's about a man that goes to the no, it's not a bushes, it's like the trees, and then he does his thing.
Where?
Yeah, his business, so it's a private business. You know? And then, I don't know, that's so, it's funnier. So it's a funny song. This is called Sita Lumi, and we kind of jazz it now.